For a change, this video is not about Western music. I learned about Ah Bing in reading Dr. Meng Wang's book, From Darkness to Sight. Ah Bing was a blind Chinese musician who lived from 17 August 1893 to 4th of December 1950. He specialized in the Ye Wu and Peipa. Although he lost sight of his eyes at the age of 34, he composed many memorable songs. The most famous is probably the one entitled Yi Qun Ying Yu, translated as Moon Reflected in the Second Spring. In Dr. Wang's book, he wrote that he played this music every time he felt sad. We will first hear it to experience its sadness as well. So, Ah Bing's Yi Qun Ying Yu. Thank you. Next, we listen to big waves washing the sand. The original title in Chinese is Long To Sa. Thank you. The instrument used in Long To Sa is pipa. The one used in Yi Qing Ying Yi is Yi Wu. End of video.